That thing said to look for a tower with a glowing white orb. Shouldn't be too hard to spot.
Okay. Out of room. Yeah. Good.
All right. Against all predictions, you stand before me, living, breathing, an impossibility made manifest. The Seekers would have wept at the sight of you. How is it you came here? Fascinating. Were I not otherwise occupied, I would certainly investigate this phenomenon. Alas, only I remain as witness to your arrival. You cannot possibly understand the irrevocable impact your presence would have had on the Drazeer. Yet, it is for the sake of the Drazeer that I must, reluctantly, divert my attentions. I need your help to save this world, to save Nerud and all Drazeer from entropy. I am the custodian, set in charge of this ship and its people. To fulfill my duties, I must acquire full control of Nerud's functioning. I control all of Nerud save one thing, the core. The Seekers hid it away within their tower, beyond my grasp. The Seekers are gone, but their keys remain. You must acquire these keys and enter their tower. Once inside, you need only shut down the core. I can then do what is needed. It is the only way to save Nerud. I will answer as best I can. You are the first and only of your kind I have encountered. If there are others like you, I have no knowledge of them. Nerud's fate is in your hands.
Centuries, we have arrived at our destination, the seat of creation, Elepsis Tora. All paths have led us here. Within that engulfing black, every stellar current of the entire universe is guided and formed. An eternal choreography to the dance of galaxies. We did not come here thinking to find life, for nothing could survive this void that has consumed 100 trillion stars. Rather, we seek the origins of the universe. Entropy is implacable, but perhaps there is a means to reverse it, or else, recreate its formation. A means we might find here, at the beginning and end of all things. We have found so much more. We have collected and deciphered in an incontestable amount of data from within. And while the results are far less conclusive than we would like, a clear pattern has emerged. The universe is not governed by random forces. It is malleable, calculated, subject to an algorithmic cogency that belies artificial, dare I say, intelligent design. A creator. We must learn more. Some wish to enter the black hole, an attempt to meet our ostensible architect. This desire is logical, given how little we have been able to learn remotely. But it makes me uneasy. A foul smell shimmers on the horizon of time. The ambient ember will show me more, but it will take time. Thankfully, those who would face Alepsis Tora are a minority. The Drazir have always trusted the intuition of the Astropaths. That is why we exist. The Drazir will not alter course now.
Thank you.
Shit.
Uh-huh.